नमस्ते टू ऑल जयवन स्टूडेंट. आई एम राजेंद्र चौधरी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर फैकल्टी ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड मेथोडोलॉजी. टुडे वी आर डिस्कस ऑन द टॉपिक ऑफ डिजिटल इमेज प्रोसेसिंग एंड द टॉपिक नेम इन क्लास इंट्रोडक्शन टू डिजिटल इमेज प्रोसेसिंग. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इंट्रोड्यूस About what is a digital image processing and what is a real world example of digital image processing? What is a, why we use a digital image processing in our real life? First of all, talk about the definitions of digital image processing. Basically, digital image processing means processing digital image by means of a digital computer. We can also say that it is use of computer algorithms in order to get enhanced image, either to extract some useful information. And image processing mainly include the following step, like first of all analyzing and manipulating the image. In this step to follow the image processing, that to cover the complete image processing topic. And second point is importing the image by image acquisition tools. Third is output in which result can be altered image or report which is based on analyzing that image. These four type of point to cover the image processing step to create a real world example of the best on image processing. First of all, we introduced about the image in digital image processing. Image is the best part of digital image processing. You know about image. Basically, image may be in different type of format like JPG, PNG, bitmap, and so on. First of all, we talk about image. Basically, a image is defined as a two dimensions functions like f, x, and y is a coordinate of a image, and the amplitude of f at any pair of coordinate x and y is called the intensity of that image at the point. And this, okay, second term, digital image processing allow user the following tasks. First is image sharpening and restoration. Second is medical field, remote sensing, machine robot vision. This four type of this is a real world example is based on digital image processing. There are different type of images I already told you the type of images like binary image, black and white image, 8 bit color format, 16 bit color format, and these all type of image format have some color coding. Like we can say that about binary image. Binary image is contain only two pixel element like 0 and 1, whereas 0 to refer to black and 1 refer to white. Second type of image is black and white image. The image which consists of any black or white color is called black and white. And we can about 8 bit color format. This color format have 2 to power 16. Then the different that result of 2 to power 16 equals to 256 different shades of color in it, and commonly known as the grayscale image. And you can see different applications that use 8 bit color format. Second type of image type is 16 bit color format. These color format have different color, like 65,533 different color in it. There are different types of characteristics of digital image processing, like it is used software and some on the free of cost digital image processing to image enhancements to reflect the data through images. It is used widely everywhere and so on. There are different type of advantage of digital image processing in our real life. We can talk about in medical field like CT, MRI, PET. These all fields are used in the technology of digital image processing. And today in research area, we talk about research area, mainly many of field are used the technology of digital image processing. Second is fast image storage and retrieval. This is a second benefit of digital image processing. Fast and high quality image distributions, controlled view window zooming. Like we can say that suppose you develop a website and the requirement of client is the my website is a responsive, that can you use to digital image processing technique in this websites. There are some disadvantage of digital image processing, like it is a very much time consuming, it is very much costly depending on the particular, and there are different phase of image processing, like image restoration, color image processing, wavelength and multi resolutions, and image compressions, segmentation procedure, representation descriptions. There are the different applications of digital image processing almost in our field. Digital image processing put a life and X-ray imaging, medical and engineering, space, robot vision, pattern recognition, video processing, and so many other applications. And the maximum applications now are used to digital image processing technique. Basically, the mostly field in the research field that used to digital image processing. So, like currently we talk about TIFF format, JPG format, GIF format, PNG format. That each format is used in image digital processing. Okay, thank you.